when I'm this high. I just looked in the mirror, who is this guy?
MGK and Lil Wayne? Let's get into it. But MGK been on a little roll lately. Yo, he been working.
Hey, can you call the boys out real quick and see if we can shoot this video for A? Because it comes out in the morning.
Oh, say less.
All right.
Why does it sound like he's talking to himself? Sound like MGK called Coulson. Damn, I haven't seen his tattoos in a while. That nigga's gotten black, so inky sharky lately. Golly, I see a little anime on the side. Okay.
In the morning.
Alright. Shout out for MGK for that real Midwestern. Hold on, that real Midwestern ingenuity. You know what I mean? When you come from the Midwest, a little different. We ain't have the record label. We ain't have all the crazy shit. So sometimes you gotta film yourself in your dressing room. Yeah, to get your Lil Wayne feature off because you were supposed to drop it in the morning. I know exactly where he at. That's why I like Kells. I wouldn't be surprised if he edited this.
I wrote a letter to myself in the form of a song I can play when the sun shines. I know better than to trust anything that I say to myself when I'm this high. Hey, hey, hey.
Yo. That's a hell of a bar. That's a fact, too. You know what I mean? Yo, shout out. Remember, this is the only man that stood up on M his last tirade. You feel me?
Thing that shout out I say to the boy. To myself when I'm this high. Hey, 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 hey.
Okay. I see Slim in the back. Hey. Whoa, hold on. My bad. Is that Dubbo? Yeah, well, I got to enjoy this. I see Slim in the back. I see Dub in the back. That's Dubbo right there. Yeah. I see Slim. Y'all got to understand, bro. I watched MGK's entire journey from his beginning. I did hella shows with him before he was signed to Bad Boy. Let's keep it real. So this, I know that whole crew. Like, I'm not quite sure about him, but I know Slim, the drummer.
Hey, 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 hey.
And Dubbo. There's a boom.
I just did an interview with my eyes closed. I just sparked a blunt, it looked like pyro. Only comments I see are the bad ones. Only playlists I like are the sad ones. I let the medicine in.
That's a bar. That's way more of a bar than people are going to even take it at. He said the only comments I see is the bad one. That's true. For some reason, we tend to only pay attention to the most miserable comments that we get and the most hateful stuff that we get. So it's like, it's pretty crazy. I've noticed that, actually. And that's a fact. It's dope that he could actually point that out.
Only playlists I like are the sad ones. Yeah. I let the medicine in. I know it don't help in the end, but I got depression again. I had a meeting at 7. I skipped it and slept and then woke up at 7 p.m.
I cut my hair off like Britney.
Sprinkle dust
like a pixie.
Wipe my nose
like it's itchy.
I'm tatted up. I don't give a fuck.
Did he say I sprinkle dust like a pixie? Come on, Kels. Kels, I know you ain't off no dust, son. Come on, Kels. I get it. Rockstar lifestyle, all of that. You know, you a rapper, rock star. You've always kind of been like that. Well, you've always been like that. You've always been the rager, but come on, Kels. Yeah, don't do that. That's crazy. I've said this before, but the greatest live performer to me is MGK. Now, I haven't seen Method Man and Redman. I've heard that they are like the GOATs, but MGK until then is the greatest live performer I've ever seen. Just a Tech Nine at the time is one of the up there too, but MGK I think kinda has him just energy wise. Tech is kind of getting older, but
sprinkle dust
like a pixie,
wipe my nose
like it's itchy.
I'm tatted up, I don't give a fuck.
Hey, off that, ay, off that. Ay, the pixie, ay. Okay.
Hey, 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 hey.
That is very unsettling. That should have been the song.
When I'm this high, I just looked in the mirror, who is this guy?
Ha that Midwest ingenuity. Before we even check out my OVO Bape collab hoodie, I know we about to listen to some Wayne, so I had to just throw it out there. You know, I'll be big balling. Don't even worry about it. OVO XO, meet me at the next show. But that's crazy. By the way, let me know if you liking the hoodie too. That's crazy. You couldn't get Lil Wayne to show up for the appearance, so you get a cutout cartoon. Respect. Some people gonna say that's janky. Some people are gonna say that's hood. That's ghetto as hell. You know what? I love it. I hate using ghetto as an adjective. I don't know why I just did that. But anyway, let's go.
Look in the mirror. Who is this guy? It's a full moon. What a good shrooms. I'm too fucking high. Sound like a good school. Higher than your home.
I'm too high. Sound like a good school. He said full moon. Much. This nigga Wayne. Bro, give him a top and let him go. He gonna do what he gotta do. Cut out Wayne.
What a good shrooms. I'm too fucking high. Sound like a good school. Higher than Jehovah. Highway to heaven, you know I'ma get pulled over. I'ma need a chauffeur.
Higher than Jehovah, I'ma get pulled over. I'ma need a chauffeur. Wayne, bro, you sound a little incoherent in this one. I ain't gonna lie to you. But when you listen to the concept of the song, it makes sense. Okay. All right, Louisiana. Huh? Sound like you off of everything you saying you off of in this song, but okay.
You know, I'ma get pulled over. I'ma need a shoulder. Lean in my shoulder, so I'ma need a shoulder. Why you got your nose up? I smell like Guns N' Roses.
Lean in my soda, so I'ma need a shoulder. Yo, Wayne is the king of saying little lines. It just lean in my soda, so I'ma need a shoulder. It's so fire. It says so much and so little. He ain't have to go lean in my soda, so I'ma be leaned over, so I'ma need a shoulder. There's gonna be people who gonna just A to B, the quickest way to. He just gets right to the. That was fire. That's one of those lines you can't take anything away from. Lead in my shoulder, so I'ma need a shoulder. Then he a little incoherent, but I'm.
I smell like Guns N' Roses.
I smell like Guns N' Roses.
Ay, 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 ay.
Get the cat in there. Ay, get the creepy eyeball mouths in there. MGK still got the same crew. That's what I respect, bro. Honestly, between Slim and Dub, them niggas, the drummer kind of came a little later, but he's been with them long enough now that he definitely part of the crew. It's just dope seeing these people together, man. Still, bro. Like, y'all don't even get, I love seeing that. There's a period where I didn't see Dub around as much, and I thought maybe they had fallen out, but seeing Dub back, I love it, bro. EST, bro. Lace up. All that.
Weezy killed that shit.
Damn.
He definitely killed that.
Okay, that's a wrap on the A video. Honorary mention, Baze. His dance moves aren't exactly what we needed for this film, but he's here in speed. That's him playing the guitar.
Who edited it? I need to know that. I'm sorry. That's important to me. That's very important to me. I need to know who edited this. Oh, okay. Edit and VFX, but okay, it wasn't Kels.
That's him playing the guitar right there. So, you know.
There's a very DIY quality of MGK, and in the beginning of my rap career, I really looked up to MGK and the way that he put everything together. I still do. So yeah, I got a lot from Kels, so that's dope. And it makes me feel like he did a lot of this on his own. I watched him do it, so.